Should I zoom my camera? Is okay, na?
No, I started recording. So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Exotic Astrology. And today I am extremely delighted to have Krishnaguruji with us again. Welcome to Exotic Astrology. And he came long back and he had introduced the concept of Divine Astro Healing. And on popular request, so many people had commented that we want to know what's there more in this, what's there farther, what's the next step. So today, finally, he's back after a long, long time in Exotic Astrology, and we will be doing more sessions in the future also. So please tell us what you are going to show us today.
Blessing to all of you, and blessing to Babaji, blessing to your Exotic channel.
Thank you.
I am same word using. I appreciate you because at a very young age, not in India, living in the Germany, and you are spreading the knowledge of astrology in a very good manner. So I cannot say no to you whenever you ask the thing. Now there is the question that how is Divine Astro Healing work? So even as per word, even God, nobody, person, human being on this planet satisfied with the God also. Okay. So I am not sure I am how much I can satisfy to the people. Those are the astrologers, they have the big knowledge. But I want to talk in a very preliminary knowledge about the astrology. And just I want to give the only preliminary knowledge to my all Divine Astrology participants, those are doing their process in the different part of the globe. Last time we discussed about how Divine Astro Healing work. In the same manner, I say our quality of life decide 27 constellations, 12 zodiac, 9 planets, 7 main planets, 2 shadow planets. Everybody has some up and down because God Almighty blessed with the echocardiogram. It's just like that. So you be ready that your life is full of up and down. How we can become a same energy in our up and down level? That is a spirituality. Everybody do meditation, everybody do prayer, everybody do the remedies of the suggested by the astrologer. For sake of they are getting the peace. They are getting up because nobody can stop sorrow. If someone has to feel the problem, 100% he will feel them. He has to face the problem. He has to face the problem. But how he can increase his bearing power and how he can reduce the intensity of the power, that is a main concept in my Divine Astro Healing based on that. I am not saying that with that help of Divine Astro Healing, either any astrologer not doing the challenge that you won't face any problem if you do it. You can reduce the intensity. Okay. Now, Divine Astro Healing, last time we discussed about there are 12 houses. In simple manner, everybody is blessed by their 5 element body. And everyone have the 12 rooms. Either beggar, either a king. Everyone has same 5 element body. Everyone has 12 room. Every one room represent one part of the body, one organ of the body. Every one room represent one relationship, maybe one, maybe more than one. And every room represent one metallic life. So how we can pray and request when planet move in our rooms and bring wrong impact, how we can prevent that Divine Astro Healing work. Now first of all I would like to say how 12 room. Everybody is clear If those are not clear, yes, I want to show one small PPT, if you allow me.
Yes, sure.
Babaji, you have also good, very good knowledge about the astrology. Okay. Now see, what is this?
Nakshatras.
This is 26 nakshatra. 27 nakshatra. You can see there. 27 Devati also. I don't want to involve in the other matter from 0 degree, 30 degree. The every nakshatra has the four padas. Every nakshatra representing one part of the body, the beauty of it. Are you agreed with me?
Yes.
Okay. And you know very well that moon travel 30 days because there are 27, 28 nakshatra here, including Abhijit. In every day there is one nakshatra. You agreed? Babaji?
Yes.
So whenever the 30 days in a month, okay, 12 months in a year, because our globe in a 360 degrees, divided by the 12 part, every part become with the 30 degrees, right? Every month represent one zodiac, 12 month, 12 zodiac. Every zodiac, you have 30 degrees, every month, every planet like a moon travel in a different zodiac with a different nakshatra. You know aware about nakshatra is fixed.
Yes.
Okay. It just fixed with just like our room. If you have the one room, maybe possible you can change your items, but you cannot change the paint of your room. You change the paint, you cannot change the daily paint. You change the paint in later on, whenever you are, his paint is just like nakshatra. So, in the same manner, our house, astro house, is also represent 12 rooms. Now, I show it clear more. So,
F5 will do, I think, yes.
There are 12 rooms, okay?
Yes.
It's part one. First room, second room, third room, you just see. But body is represented by the concept of five element. So, every room is representing one element. Yes, no?
Yes.
The same manner, every room represents one part of the body.
Yes, yes.
First room, people say your lagna, right?
Yes.
Ascend, whatever say. Second room, your sense organs. See? Third, I'm talking about the part of the body, organs. Shoulders, because for shoulders we can say real power. How much is confident? Hands, fourth chest, lungs, fifth, heart, stomach, lower abdomen, seventh, sixth, small dishes and all, and seventh is your genitals. No, I announced it. Come, excuse me. Okay, private part. No. Every room is representing one part of the body. Okay. And in the same manner, every one room representing one relationship, maybe more than one relationship. So overall, we say we got a five element body with the place of our parents, And we got one soul element which have here all debit and credit. It shows by your 8th house, 5th house. And your the 12 room God Almighty bless every room represent one part of the body, every room represent one relationship.
Yes.
So in my Divine Astro Healing part 1, we are cleaning our all 12 room body part as well as your spouse house, 7th house, your 5th house. And those are unmarried, they are able to heal because they are not carrying any, they are not married because they are part of that parents family, so they can able to heal their siblings, mother, father. So in the level 1, I am getting a whatever feedback from my participant from the different part of the globe, that whatever the problem they have with the attitude of the husband,
okay,
problem with the nature, attitude of the children, it has been improved with the doing the process of Divine Astro Healing.
Oh.
You just, what I do in the Divine Astro Healing process, very first time I am clearing it, it just, I detach them with the 5 element body. Because you know, your my is one, your another I is I. I is your soul. When you took birth, that time you got your birth name, my body, my mother, my father, my toys, my friends, my college, my book, my copy, my wife, my children, my journey start. But there is one particle inside of your 5 element body that is called God particle, that is called, you can say, soul. It is called I, when you can feel, you can see your 3-year-old, when you are 3 or 4, if you think your name, recall your name, my name is Babaji. Who is thinking about the Babaji? Babaji just came on his birthday. So with your soul element, whenever you see your life as a Babaji or as a Krishna Mishra, with the 5 element body, you can see your life as a sufferer. And whenever you detach yourself with the 5 element body, which we can do easily, connect yourself with the soul element, in that case you can be able to see your life as a beaver. Now say what you want to say.
Yeah, that is very true, because if that attachment is not there, then things are quite...
So because whenever you think about, if for example, Babaji, I think you attend my session, na? 1-2 session already.
Yeah.
So because when you do process a soul element, God particle element, that time you must be aware that Babaji's body, Krishna Mishra body is temporary here.
Yes.
The same manner, the wife body is temporary, children's body is temporary, everyone is temporary. And everybody, may be possible you want to change their karma is for you. You want my son become doctor, but no, every soul journey is different. So how we can prevent the unfavorable situations with the help of this process? So my first duty to detach yourself with the 5 element body, attach yourself with your soul element, and your soul element just like a torch, and you just travel your all 12 rooms with the help of our process, and you can see, realize where you are the problem, and you are going to heal. Because if your leg is the problem, you must be aware, my knees is the problem. Automatically your hand goes to knees direction. The same manner, whenever you see it with the closed eyes, and when you talk with the, when you think as a weaver in the soul element, your 5 element, but you can see the whatever, because everything your soul know very well. You and your soul know very well what you did right and what you did wrong in this world also. You can cheat others, you cannot cheat yourself. Whenever you traveled on your seventh house, you can be aware how much you cheated your partner, how much you cheated your spouse. In the game, your gratitude come immediately. My process followed by gratitude. Whatever you did mistake, just excuse, accept it, and surrender it to the divine. Babaji, you can't believe it. I'm not getting the I am doing. Every time I say in my session, everything is happening. People are getting very handsome. Even some in the Dubai session, 1, 2, 3 persons in my process, live process, first time I gave in Dubai, first time in my whole life. Divine Astro Healing concept, I offered on the 31st of March. My God, I can see the faces, person, Madhu, some person is crying. Why?
Oh.
Because they connected themselves, no?
To the body.
When you seated in the group, normally when you seated in the group and when you concern about your only botheration and worries, automatically you can clean and you are able to clean your problem and detach yourself with the your soul element. Now you say, any question in your mind?
Yeah, so only thing I was inquisitive in this photo was that means suppose somebody has a problem, suppose somebody is opening a business and suppose they have a problem with their business partner, suppose. So then that is also going to affect their spouse. So does it happen like that? That's what have you...
Now, if I am too much in stress with my family, my partner, okay, business partner.
Okay.
When I come in the night, I sleep with my missus. She saw my face with the deep stress. What happened? So obviously, my stress is carried by my missus.
Ah, okay.
In very simple manner, I'm saying.
So
obviously, she has to face that problem. If I am getting good return from my partners, obviously my wife is going to reward it. So here, Babaji, your astrologer, you must be use the intellect also, which you use in this mind. So in some case, you don't use your intellect, you just do it. Because we know it, our mind, intellect is limited, no? How much we know it? Yeah, because astrology is a vast subject.
Yes.
In the last bit, we cannot complete the whole. So whatever we are getting a practical, let do it. Let them realize it.
Okay. No, this is very interesting because we can see if we are having problems in some area, then maybe within all these things which are mentioned, then there is some area where among these names in that house, there's some problem which we don't know. So then we can check that body part also and accordingly we can see.
No. My process is a little bit different. I don't want to disclose here.
Okay.
Whenever you travel the part of the body, whenever you automatically bring your attention there, your spouse and all. So automatically the people experience, those are participants of my Divine Astro Healing part one.
Okay.
At the same time, automatically maternal uncle face come.
Oh.
Automatically his grandmother face come.
Oh.
Automatically it's the partner's face come. Oh. I was saying that you concentrate on your husband face. Either I say you concentrate on your partner, husband partner. You just automatically come because the astrology is a vast science. So whenever you go, then automatically they come. It's some experience of that.
Okay.
As your astrologer, you just say, you just think the chart. Maybe possible someone say, father's house is 9th, 10th house. It's a little bit disturbance, just leave it. But overall, you focus. I am sure your whole life, whole quality of life, physical, mental, emotional, is in about 12 rooms.
Okay.
And 12 rooms, the beauty of our astrology science is there. Every room one have one guard.
Okay.
Every room. If you talk about the Kal Purush Kundi, first room guard is Aries.
Ah.
Second room guard is Taurus. Third room god is Gemini. Yes?
Perfect.
You are enjoying Coca-Cola. You're not asking me. It's not so good. Okay. Fourth room represented by the Cancer. Mother. In the same periodical go, in the 12th house is Pisces.
Yes, true.
Right? So they are dual god. And when the god listens only his lord voice.
Oh, okay.
So, okay, first house and eighth house.
Okay.
God, Lord, who is?
Mars.
Mars. And every house have one Lord God. For example, second house is Taurus.
Yes.
And seventh house is?
Libra.
Libra. They listen only Venus.
Okay.
Okay. When the other God comes, Lord come in the other guard room. So it's depend if I come in your house, if we both are the friends, the person will get a good result. The room will be clean.
Oh, okay.
But if you and me enemies and I come in my room, I will destroy your room.
Yes.
In a simple language. So what is my motive of Divine Astro Healing Part 1? We just request to the particular Lord of the room. Please, you are in my room. You are welcome. Take care of me. I am accepting whatever mistake I did. Please take care of me. Babajit, I am sure people are getting the benefits.
Okay.
Even in the Rahu, in the third house, the problem is from the younger brothers.
Okay.
But when it comes, when the time of the Rahu Dasha comes, when Rahu entered in the third house, right?
Okay.
If you pray, the relation in the third house will become a little bit improved.
Okay. So another thing I would ask you, so suppose somebody has, as you said regarding this enemy thing, okay, so let me take the example of fourth house. So fourth house, the Karaka is moon or lord, whatever you call it, and Saturn is an enemy. So suppose somebody has Saturn in the fourth or even in the fifth or in the ninth. So then what do you suggest this person? I mean, from this method which you are showing.
In this method, I am showing just cleaning.
Okay.
I am not going in the postmortem. This is the planetary position, what he will impact and be nakshatra. I don't want to involve in that. Because it is the astrologer's work.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Just I am focusing on preliminary knowledge. How it works, that's all.
Okay.
If you say, so that is the astrology involved, in which nakshatra and which pada is there, in the fourth house, in your room, who is watching another planet, may possible if that your room is the, because everyone in the seventh house, every room, every jyotak has the power to see the seventh house. Every planet has the face seventh eyes.
Aspect.
You can see the seventh house. So again, question come, who's seeing the eyes, because Sun, Mars, and Jupiter in the center of the different eyes.
Okay, so that will depend on the horoscope individually.
They depend on the horoscope. It's not a break. But just we break whole overall, all the our 12 room. So automatically, our 12 room guard, we will feed our 12 room guard. Maybe they represent different guard.
Okay.
The same thing you do in the astrological. You offer some remedy?
Yes.
In the same, and remedy is a prayer. Is a prayerful remedy. I am offering the remedy as a prayer.
Okay.
And is working.
Okay, so now if somebody wants to join this course, then how do they do this?
They can join, visit the divineastrohealing.com.
Divineastrohealing.com.
Another course is going to start from the 5th of May. Because in April, more full month, I'm occupied. I'm going to the hall with a little bit Jammu Kashmir tour.
Oh, wonderful.
Amritsar and Jammu Kashmir, the station in the Jammu Kashmir, Jammu prison and Vaishno Devi and all. So April already occupied. So I plan the first week of the 5th May, Saturday.
Okay.
I plan the part one course. So I suggest to, because we know it very well, whatever we get free, we never expect it. But if you want to do, if you want to experience it, you just do it. It is my humble request to do it. Join the Parliament course. Register yourself. The course timing is 7:30 to 9:30, Saturday, Sunday. 2 hours, 2 hours.
Okay.
And you can feel here with the chart presentation, and you can feel the change also after doing the little bit process.
Okay, then thank you very much. I would request whoever is watching this video, please go and visit the website divineastrohealing.com. I will pin the link in the description below. And then if you have any other queries regarding this, or if you have already done this and you want to do the next level or whatever, or you have any other questions, or you have any other specific problem that you are facing in life, then I think Guruji is also available by phone. So you can also call him. And as he said, in April, he's a bit caught up. So definitely when in May, he's again back to India, I guess, then you can again contact him. So you can mail him also, and you can visit the website, and so many other things are there. And he has a tons of other interviews, which are there in YouTube. So you can also go through them. And that's all. If you want anything else, then you can comment there, so that I will request Guruji to kindly answer whatever they are asking. And if they mail you, then you can check the query accordingly. Thank you very much.
And one thing more I want to say.
Yeah.
Abhijit, the person who is going to join the Divine Astro Healing Part 1 course.
Okay.
I request those participants, those want to join, those want to do, they just keep their vision more ahead than their his botheration and worries. Oh. But I took the more than 9 to 10 course. Till now, some participant attached we joined the course due to their botheration, due to their problems.
Okay.
Someone joins to learn what is the divine astro healing, what is the about his work. I clear it. But if you want to get 100% return to join level 1, you join every Saturday my recap session. Every Saturday I come free of cost, do it. And same time you are going to part 2 course. And one time come, then you can become a divine astro healer. And you have the responsibilities to take care of your bodhisattva worries as well as others also. Means you can heal others also, like me. I want everybody to become a Krishnaguruji.
That everybody. Is so nice of you.
Because I am also temporary here, na? 5 years, 10 years, 15 years. I want whenever I leave this planet, more than 100 Krishnaguruji will come in the front of the society and do the blessing and healing. And I'm sure, I know everything is happening. And I am giving more and more responsibility in the coming time to my divine astro healer. I introduce the 2-3 new concepts in the healing. One is the main problem of the society about the marriage match, horoscope matching. You know, in the way people, parents are too much in confused, boy and girl want to do the marriage, horoscope not matching, what they do. So that for that I'm introduced a marriage, divine marriage astro healing. In that case, we can heal their planets, couple planets. And again, more responsibility I am giving to my divine astro healers. The divine vastu healing. How you can heal, because you are healing your 5-element body house. How you can heal your cement concrete house. You can heal. Divine vastu healing. And that when time will come, I will introduce you with the whole concept. You keep finger crossed, keep a smile with you, and lot of blessing from my side to you and to your all viewers, and your exotic journal Astrology. And I pray you more and more astrology science reach to every person's and bring a positive result in every human being life.
Thank you very much. Yeah. So if somebody wants, then they can always contact him. So I will ping the details in the description. Okay. So Thank you very much once again for coming. We hope to see you back very soon.
Take care of yourself.
Namaste.
This is.